Good girl.
Elastic.
Good girl.
More elastic, more responsible.
Good girl.
Good. Good girl. That's the first bone inside. All the size circle. No more than less than 15. Just try to stay inside of it.
Good girl.
Just so you've got your keeper lovely.
Good girl.
Shut your fingers, sponge your fingers, so nice and close. Wobble the elbows. Try to keep it to me. Try to keep it inside the fence line. Lovely.
Good girl.
Brilliant. Did you see how that small arse is so effective?
Yeah, it's more of a square than a circle.
But that doesn't, in fact, that's almost better. That's better, you say. Right. We are now going to allow her to fall out. You're going to keep this inside leg in the best possible position. Make her weigh nothing. And let her fall through the shoulder and push her out. You're going to allow her that outside base. You're going to allow her to fall through the shoulders, you should get to bend in the rib cage a bit. So don't block for the outside rein. You're going to allow her and let go. Yeah, and then tackle and let her go. Nothing on the outside, touch and go inside. And once you're there, straight her, ride her forward. She should feel great in both reins.
Good girl.
Sponge your fingers and shorten your reins.
Bendy elbow, come on, go off this rein.